River Basin Adaptation Planning with Stakeholder Infusion. A recipe. How can society work with science in response to climate change challenges? Follow this recipe for stakeholder participation in River Basin Adaptation Planning. Which ingredients do we need? Stakeholders and policy actors from the River Basin. Local scientists with knowledge of the River Basin. Scientific and technical experts. Professionals in citizen participation processes. Methodological framework for stakeholder engagement. Participatory modelling approach. Society at large. And how do we do it? First, map stakeholders, ensuring a good ratio of interests, knowledge, and diversity. Use the stakeholder mixture to make a narrative of the River Basin and its challenges. Take the narrative and immerse it into the participatory modelling method. You will need a separate recipe for this. You will end up with a rich understanding of the basin and how its challenges are interrelated. Use the stakeholder mixture to formulate options for managing water in the River Basin that address these interrelated challenges. Further refine and optimize. Immerse these water management options into the modelling method again to assess what would happen if they were implemented. Take the stakeholder input and the impact assessment. Evaluate all options before adding them to the final plan. Then identify existing policies which might support or hinder their implementation. Next, consider what roles key stakeholders might have in implementing the options. To ease digestion by decision makers, group the water management options according to their mutual benefits and to avoid conflicts between them. Lastly, select the best timing for implementing the options. Make sure you adapt to local context and enrich with local opportunities for dissemination and interaction with society at large throughout. You are now ready to write your River Basin Adaptation Plan based on input from science and society. The Be Water Project successfully applied this recipe in 4 case study river basins in the Mediterranean with great results. You can find the plans and step-by-step guide in the Be Water website.